some of y'all females should not be questioning a man's wallet. Talking about, oh, so you paid $275 for them damn Jordans and you ain't got a car? Bitch. You paid $300 for that Brazilian hair and you're standing next to his ass.